Family fun. The old BBW stars Tori and Zach Roloff took their children to the largest light show in the Northwest after their son Jackson received leg surgery. Winter Wonderland, Portland with the family, Tori shared via her Instagram stories on Thursday, December 2nd, along with the pictures and videos of their trip. Such a fun tradition. The family of four, with one on the way, drove through a holiday light show featuring 250 colorful light set pieces that span the Portland International Raceway wearing matching flannels. Lila was so into it, and although the social media app didn't save the video of Jackson viewing the lights, Tori shared that Jackson Maxon loved it too. The trip comes just days after Jackson underwent a procedure to help correct the bowing in his legs. The soon-to-be mom of three recently shared a video of Jackson using a walker to help with his mobility following the surgery. For those who will notice, the surgery was to help straighten his legs over time. It was the less invasive surgery, thank goodness, and easier all around than baby Jay, she wrote. So we won't see a difference for a while, but he is so resilient and is taking it all like a champ. The photographer revealed that Jackson was recovering from his surgery on November 30th, writing, "Our sweet Jackson had surgery today to help correct the bowing in his legs. This kid time and time again blows us away. He was so brave and confident. He made Zach and I so proud as he talked with the doctors and nurses and was wheeled away without worry." She added it was one of the hardest days she has ever experienced. "Watching your child in pain is never something a parent wants to go through. However, we are trusting his doctors and our Lord that this was the best decision for him." Jackson and Lila, just like their father Zach, were born with achondroplasia, the most common form of dwarfism. Both legs are a common side effect of achondroplasia, which Zach also experienced. The procedure Jackson received was less invasive than the one Zach received. When the reality star was still a child, he had his legs broken in three places to have metal plates inserted into his legs to help them straighten. During season 2 of the reality show, Zach had to have screws added to his legs to help with his mobility. Following the surgery, Tori has been updating her followers on Jackson's recovery, including a sweet photo of him playing with Legos. The traditional trip to see the holiday lights was likely a well-welcomed happy experience for the family.
That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.